It's about graduation time, and here in California, high school students need to pass an exit exam to receive their diploma over the next couple of weeks.
KCRA3's Lisa Gonzalez sat down with the state's top educator to find out how the kids are scoring, and she's joining us now with what he had to say.
Yes, I sat down with Superintendent Tom Torlakson, and he says more kids are passing. In fact, almost 5% more since the state first started issuing the exam as a grad requirement in 2004.
Senioritis is setting in. But before these students can put on a cap and gown, they must first pass the California High School Exit Exam, also known as CAESE.
Nervous because this is like my last time I'm taking it, but I'm taking my time on it, so hopefully I do very well.
CAESE tests students' competency in reading, writing, and math. And State Superintendent of Public Instruction Tom Torlakson is giving students high marks.
Well, the good news is for 6 years in a row, students are passing the CAESE at higher and higher rates, so we're up considerably. We're now at 95% of students entering high school are finishing with the CAESE under their belt and ready to graduate.
Students take the test for the first time their sophomore year. If they don't pass it, they have more chances their junior and senior years. However, more and more students are passing it the first time they take it.
The test hasn't changed since it was first introduced, but there may be changes coming. California and 44 other states have adopted new national standards called the Common Core Standards. The goal, making American kids competitive in the global market.
It's more about critical thinking, problem solving, deeper work, team work, so that students are being asked to go beyond memorizing facts and filling in bubbles on a bubble test. It's a lot more creative, a lot more demanding, and it's what our employers want.
But for now, these students just want to pass the test.
That's the only thing holding me back right now.
And if you would like to learn more about the Common Core Standards and how they are being implemented, we have a link for you. You could go to KCRA.com under the As Seen On section.
I got a teenager. He's a little stressed now. You know, a lot of his friends
are too. How many times has he taken it? What year is he?
He's a junior.
He's a junior.
Right now,
and he hasn't passed it yet?
Almost done. He has passed it.
Oh, okay.
But it was definitely a stressful time period when they're going through it and then finals coming up. So anyway, it gets a little more serious as you get higher up. So.
Yeah, if you haven't passed it by the time you're a senior, it gets very stressful.
Right. All right. Thank you, Lisa.
It is.